equipo amigos de Marca Maldini que vivió una tragedia tremenda, que fue el Manchester United, con aquel avión que se estrella en Múnich. Mueren prácticamente todos, se salvan algunos, entre ellos Sir Bobby Charlton, que luego iba a ser el que iba a encabezar al equipo para ganar la primera Copa de Europa, que era un equipo inglés, que no británico, porque había ganado el Celtic el año anterior, por supuesto, el Celtic escocés. Esta final de Copa Europa del 68 en Wembley representa todo eso, representa el resurgimiento de un grande como el Manchester United, representa la máxima expresión de un jugador como Georgie Best, y también representa, en cierto modo, a Eusebio, el jugador portugués que había brillado poco antes en el Mundial del 66, perdiendo la semifinal también en Wembley contra Inglaterra, y que vuelve a perder esta final, pero que hace jugadas magníficas. Una final que se decide en la prórroga, a pesar del 4-1 definitivo, se decide en la prórroga, e incluso Eusebio estuvo cerca de ganarla con una jugada histórica. Gran final, año 68 en Wembley, un partido memorable.
Luna exchange Manchester United and Benfica pennants. The moment of truth in the battle for mastery of European soccer had arrived. United playing in blue kicked off. United launched directly into attack. Bobby Charlton took the ball into Benfica territory. Dangerous moments as the Portuguese defense tried to clear. That mighty danger man Eusebio sent in a scorcher. It ricocheted off the crossbar. What an escape! George Best fell foul to the first of a series of savage tackles which marred the first half. Charlton was very unhappy with the ref's decision, and the visitors too had plenty to say for themselves. Benfica with the dangerous free kick. But what a great keeper Stepney proved himself. Busby boys seemed fired with a new enthusiasm and stormed into the attack. United's football was full of fire. Henrique had to concede a corner to keep that one out. George Best was in terrific form. But so was Henrique. Charlton headed it home. What a tonic for the fans. The match was by no means won. Benfica pulled off a beauty through Graça. One all and time running out. 90 minutes up and still deadlocked. And so on into the first half of extra time. And what a 15 minutes it was. Stepney collected and fed his forwards. Waiting to receive was mighty Best. He simply walked the ball into the net. What a goal! United in the lead. And that wasn't all. The Busby Babes were raring to go. They hammered Benfica. Watch this fantastic goal. My, oh my, how they cheered Kid, the birthday boy, for that super header. Even Stepney joined in. Bobby Charlton made it 4-1. Manchester United had well and truly done it. They were supreme soccer champions of Europe. At last, Matt Busby, the maestro of Manchester United, had groomed a team great enough to beat Europe's best. He was king of soccer. It's come.